Please be seated.
President Reagan's confident leadership and great personal courage have been an inspiration to our military men and women and reflect the utmost credit upon himself and our nation.
that that defender's role can often be a thankless one, particularly at times that seem tranquil to an affluent and peace-minded through more than one of those frustrating periods when our ability to live up to our citizens' expectations and needs was badly eroded. But if this nation can stay on the course that you have charted and led, it will not be so again. All that this society stands for will be safer as a result. And I can't think. But there's one other thought we'd like to leave you with this morning. Mr. President, 8 years ago, your first inaugural address urged our citizens to believe in
They volunteered. They chose to serve.